Good job out there, 31. I mean Crane, right?
With most of the runners out of action, Brecken wants the scouts to take their place. That means me. We're supposed to go for the next airdrop, right before sunset. Jade will be showing me the ropes. Yeah, that won't be awkward at all.
Things are bad. Very bad.
Come here. I've got a special deal.
Crane here.
Report.
Tower boss is named Brecken, and he's definitely not your man. The other likely suspect is this warlord, basically. Local guy. Calls himself Ryze. He's hoarding Antizin and then gouging the hell out of anybody who wants to buy some. I'm on a mission to get Antizin from the airdrop. If I don't succeed, they'll have to come up with something else.
Acknowledged. Good job, Crane. You're doing well. Stay on task, and we'll be in touch. Be sure to call us immediately if and when you get that Antizin.
Your ass! yourself and die! You're asking for it!
Fall in the cauldron. So if you start from there, you'll have the best chance of getting to that drop before Rice's men do.
Jade, I'm getting close to the drop zone.
Good. Find some shelter and wait. Most of the drops seem to fall exactly in that area.
There's a crate. It looks intact. I'll check out what's inside.
Thank you.
Nothing here.
Did you see that?
Yeah, two drops.
They landed elsewhere, unfortunately, but you're not that far away. Get to those crates before anyone else does.
What's up, girl? I don't know if I said it too late, when you came in or anything. Because usually when I start talking, people have already damn left. I was like, I stay on mute because I don't want my shit echoing. How's your day going? I am just fucking bullying these zombies today. I keep electrocuting them at this one area. It's hilarious. Keep kicking them off the roofs and shit. Oh my god. Crazy bitch. And I love doing this shit right here. Come on, attack me. Yeah. Ah, oh, I missed it. I'd literally just kill. I've been killing them with just kicking them. I don't see how that's happening. I guess my kick is just too strong. I am a Spartan warrior. Oh, somebody needs help. Ah, shit. Fucker. They're trying to kill me. Help me. Die, fucker. Fucker you. You fucky go. Hey, Courtney just launched her new episode. Fuck yeah. She just dropped her new Tales from the Borderlands episode. I've been bullying her to release it. My Tales of Arise Part 2 will be uploaded. I still gotta let it render to 4K though, so it won't be actually premiering for a while. Oh yeah, I forgot. I'm supposed to be going to the drop. I just have fun bullying zombies on here. I just forget what I'm doing. I just enjoy bullying them. I support bullying zombies. Dude, Cassie, let me tell you. It took like a week one time, or maybe more for, I forget what video I had. It was like 40 minutes. Almost 2 weeks for one of my Days Gone videos that was in 4K. But I don't think it's actually 4K. I honestly don't believe that. Because I do think YouTube suppresses it even more. It said it's 4K, but yeah, 22 fucking weeks. It kept saying it was, kept saying 360p. I kept going back to it. I'm like, what the fuck is going on? What's up, baby girl? Lola's watching me play this. She doesn't like the zombie sounds. She's like hiding under the blanket. She don't like thunder. She don't like the sound of rain because she knows if rain is coming, it's probably going to be thunder coming next. Sucks I couldn't have a black and white cat. So I gotta stick with that one. So apparently Lola is purple now. I also got one. I forget which one it was for the, I think the GG cat with the eyes is the sub. the tier one sub. Also got one of our favorite women, Cassie. There she is right there, Miss Selena Kyle. It's like, dude, whoa. I hope I don't get copyrighted for these emojis. I mean, it was on a site to download and they said I could use it. I don't know, we'll see. Here's hoping. Please don't break. Please don't break. I think my favorite lockpicking in any game still has to be Splinter Cell. It's so simple. See, I wish I could do that, but I don't know how. I guess you gotta have a PC, right? Ow, you fucker! I got my bow. Yo, I crafted this bow my first night on this game. I guess it was from one of the DLCs. I fucking love this thing.
Jade Rice's man got here first.
Fuck! Okay, don't try to fight them. Just find the second one. Look for the smoke from the flare. The crate should be close by.
Oh, that's how I switched the arrows. Who's talking? Where's he at? I don't see anybody else. I hear another dude saying, I'm not done with you, but I can't find it. Oh my, where the fuck did he come from?
Now you're just making me mad.
I'll kick you to death, bitch. Look at his head sink into his body. Ew, what the fuck? This is you, Cassie, kicking your haters while they're down. You just keep kicking them. You don't let up. Oh my god, the humans do not fucking die. Just as I was about to fucking heal myself. What an asshole. Holy monger. I spent all last night, I couldn't sleep, so I started looking up old WWF and WCW videos and stuff. I was watching the birth of the NWO, NWO Wolfpack. I was like, damn, man, the good old days. I remember being a kid watching all that shit. That motherfucker took an arrow to the face. This ain't Skyrim. Okay, I think everyone's dead this time. Look at those three arrows in his face! Jesus! They didn't give a fuck! Put this motherfucker in the next Rambo. That'll be fucking Sylvester's nemesis. Fucking Rambo will be shooting a dude with arrows and he just takes him in the face like it ain't nothing. What do I gotta do? Oh, I've been crafting my new weapons that I've been getting, I got some throwing stars I didn't know I had. Yo, I had a bot, one of them bot viewers that are always there, called Pet Rescue. Best name ever, I gotta say. I support and rescue in the animals. Burn yourselves! Yeah, that's my motto. Burn yourself. Oh my god, so I already ate some of my pizza, so I'm not really hungry anymore, but my mozzarella sticks are calling to me, and I'm gonna wait till later, though. Because I don't want to regret. Because I know if I eat more, I'm probably going to make myself sick. But I deserve this, damn it! Yeah, more! Headshot. Oh, there comes the runner. Come on. Come on, I'm ready for you. Oh, God, no, no, no. I love this fucking bow. Whoa, what the fuck is this? That's the nightclub. So I got the nightclub, the inmate shiv. Oh god. There we go! Bro, I'm just trying to get my fucking arrows. Fuck off. Trying to be fresh, but you know, I'm just saying, if I was a male zombie, I'd hit them zombies right there. Yeah, we can if it does get broke or whatever, we can recraft it. I hope my arrow doesn't fucking break. That's gonna suck. Oh my god, bro. Fuck off. So I signed up for Dead Island 2 newsletter so I could get a free knife. That's a thing. If that game ever does come out, it's been delayed yet again. Oh, I need more health packs.
You need to turn back now.
Dan, I'm almost there. I can do this.
This arrow is so satisfying.
Good, Crane. This offers us a new strategy. Time to turn your attention to Ryze. Listen closely. It's very possible that Ryze is our man. So if you find an airdrop containing Antizen, destroy it.
What? What? Why?
It will force interaction with Ryze. You can go under Brecken's auspices as an ambassador, if you will.
But there are civilians depending on this stuff.
Our plan is focused on the greater good. Remember that.
Greater good is not always the greater good. Remember, Umbrella thought they were doing a good thing.
Jade, I'm at the airdrop. There's no Antis in here.
Thank you.
I love trolling them like that. Especially if I have Molotovs, get a bunch of them fucking Volatiles right there. And like, especially when you get the electric trap built later on, just fucking keep trolling them motherfuckers and build yourself up. Yeah, you don't like that sound, do you? She does not like volatiles.
I made it in one piece. Now I know how Brecken must have felt running at night. It is no picnic. Gotta report to him and tell him I don't have any answers.
Congrats, you survived the night. Too bad that run didn't work out.
Alfie's looking for you. He's in his workshop downstairs.
Come on. I mean, we need Anderson. I know, but buying from Rise? You can't be serious.
Who just decided that
I'll go.
Are you serious?
Well, this Rise guy has never seen my face before. Clean slate, right?
Could you guys give Crane and me the room, please? You sure you're up for this?
Has to be done, doesn't it?
Well, I'm not gonna argue. Race's place is over here. Just find out what this will cost us and come back in one piece.
Yusuf?
Welcome to Yusuf's Emporium. If it's hard to find, you need to find Yusuf. Whatever your needs, Yusuf has it all.
Yeah, I'm looking for Antizin.
Well, of course you are. My friend, this is your most lucky day.
No, Yusuf, it's your lucky day. Because I'm going to give you a chance to come clean and tell me where you got that counterfeit junk you sold to Bahir.
Bahir? Bahir, you say? Do I know this, Bahir?
He nearly died from that phony antizin you sold him.
Phony? Are you sure? You're saying it's no good. I just bought 10 vials from those guys. I paid good money.
Which guys?
Well, that's kind of a sensitive issue.
Which guys, Yusuf? I'm running out of patience.
There's a building next to the drugstore. A couple of survivors live there. I don't know how many. I've never been inside. They have medicines. Some of them are real. I guess from the drugstore. They also cook their own stuff. The guy I deal with is named Bento.
All right, now you're going to burn the rest of those vials.
But they cost me a lot of money.
It'll cost you a lot more if I find you peddling that junk anymore.
It's men. Always. First to get to the drops.
Brecken is so desperate he's ready to deal with the devil himself, Rice. And since I'm supposed to determine whether or not Rice is the one who stole the GRE's secret document, well, this is the perfect opportunity. You're Alfie?
That's me. Electricity, building maintenance. I keep this place running somehow. Glad you're here. I was just about to call you.
What's the problem?
Well, it's good news, bad news. The good news is that you restore the lights in the Cauldron District. The bad news is that it blew out the grid near the overpass. It's blacker than your pants pocket over there.
So, do you need it switched back on?
There are two substations. Flick, flick, you switch them on. The order doesn't matter. Then you throw the master in the main station, and it'll light up like a Christmas tree.
I think I can do it.
Of course you can do it. Any runner could do it. But there's a catch.
Shutting off the lights has created a little black patch for the volatiles. Bunches of them are gathering there after sundown. So I've rigged a trap. It's already in place, all set to go. Now, if you can get in there and restore the power after it's dark, we can fry a whole lot of freaks in one shot.
After dark? That's gonna be a lot dicier.
Sure. That's why no one's volunteered for this job. But I'm thinking maybe you're a bit tougher than the rest of these guys. Just an impression.
Let's just say I'm here to help.
Really? Good intentions, huh? Hope you've got some guts, or you won't last long. You want Anderson? Forget about the drops.
Can you hear me?
Jade? Yeah, I copy. Something wrong?
No, it's... Listen, Crane. We all appreciate what you're doing. And I know you're doing it to redeem yourself. Because Amir died saving your life.
Look, I'm doing it because if we don't get Antizin from Rice, people will start to die.
You know, I met Amir right after the outbreak. I didn't know him for that long, but... He was the best, most decent man I've ever known. But I just want you to know that I don't blame you. Amir knew the risk. And Crane, we know that you too are taking a risk to do this for us.
Look, Jade. We'll talk when I get back with the Antizin, okay?
Okay. Just come back in one piece, all right?
Go ahead.
We found two more vials of that fake Antizin. Brecken is boiling mad.
Yeah, I'll bet. How's Bahir?
He's stable. But if we'd gotten to him 10 minutes later, he wouldn't be. This stuff is lethal, Crane. Putting them out of business is your number one priority.
All right, understood.
Thank you.
I'm not done with you! Where are you going, huh?
I'm not done with you!
Okay, Raheem, I'm here.
Make sure they see you and know who you are. You don't want to sneak up on them. That's a good way to catch a bullet.
Wish me luck, kid.
Good luck, brother. You're going to need it.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
Hands up! What the fuck do you want?
I'm here to see Rice. Brecken sent me.
Brecken? That asshole on the tower? Alright, what does he want?
I've come to make a deal.
What kind of deal?
The kind I make with Rice, not with his flunkies.
Alright, let him through. This ought to be entertaining.
Thank you.
make sure he's dead. Got him!
Thank you.